Star Wars. I've rearranged this, put some different instruments, so I think you're going to enjoy this. So I've put this in as if it's in the key of C. Just for C half position makes it easier for the beginning students. So we have G dash 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 5, G dash dash 5. Notice there's two dashes and then there's not a dash there, so we have to move. Play lines 1 and 2 twice. G dash 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 5, G, only two dashes that time. G dash dash 2, 4 dash dash, 4 dash dash 5 dash 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 5 dash D dash 5 dash 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 4. Now 5 dash 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 5 dash. We have an E flat. Remember how we go to E and we go down to the next closest flat key? D dash 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 dash. And there's a little bit of weight. 5 dash D dash 5 dash. We have an A flat. So our hand is here. We go up to A and flat it. Dash dash. We slide our thumb. 2, 4, dash, dash, dash. So we start over, do lines in 1 and 2 again. This is going to be fun. I hope you like the instruments that I picked. Let's see here. Star Wars. Don't be scared either. Here we go. We're going to wait for 16 pulses before we start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Here we go. Cool brass.